working on a project right now for the college, for the Bible and Theology Department, in which I call the piece Corpus, and it's based off of a used corpus, which you see here. It's not super old, but it's less than 100 years old, more than 50 years old. And I'm covering it with dust collected from all over campus at Wheaton College. So I'm actually sort of working collaboratively with the custodial crew, because I'm getting all of their, as they vacuum all over campus, I'm getting the vacuum bags and using those for the dirt. And so I started to think about how the dirt that's vacuumed up all over campus really contains bits of us, bits of our collective community. So it's got skin cells in it, and it's got hair fibers in it, as well as carpet fibers and all of our dirt. So what I sort of saw was that it was a kind of a metaphor that I could use. By covering the corpus in our dirt, it's hopefully going to resonate as both Christ's death for our sins as a community, our dirt literally put on him, he became our sin, but also that because like our physical bodies are actually attached in some way to this, that it also sort of represents our unity with Christ after his death and resurrection, that we become sort of Christ's body. So one of the things that I've really gotten into my practice, the things that I really have decided to distill mostly about my practice, is ideas about ritual, and like slow, repetitive ritual actions, things that are very contemplative, which is actually part of the most daunting part about this, because it's a lot of emotional energy spent for me to constantly be working with this piece, this object.